All right, swarm call in a water meter box. I know some of y'all people in Florida are thinking, Africanized. Maybe, we'll see.
If they were Africanized, they would have already let you go.
It should be sitting towards, up against the back of the back seat. It's in the back area, driver's side. Probably behind the box. But as much as I like whistles, that's really obnoxious.
Going supersonic.
Yeah, I know.
Ivan!
Little video here of what we're working with.
It's not too bad. It is actually, looks like just a swarm. It's only been here a very short period of time. Everybody seems to be okay so far.
We'll suck them up and hopefully get on out of here. And they seem pretty chill, so I'm gonna go neg on the Africanized so far. But I suppose anything is possible.
All right, let's put these numbers down.
Turn the corner here, but I mean, I guess. Stand by.
Yeah.
I don't really care to work them up here. now when it falls down, they'll be really good and fit.
Yep. All right, half clip, full search.
I may have vacuumed her up already.
Nope, there she is.
Gonna win her chicken dinner. All right, is that? All right, she's running around in there. All right, cool deal.
Now, we're going to the bait box. Yep, we're going to set us up a little bait hive here. All right, now.
Now we vacuum with reckless abandon.
Yep, that's how you do it.
you're wondering why I have a different vacuum running my everything BVAC, it's because the battery for it exploded and I have not had time to fix it yet. Of course, you know, I discovered that this morning when I got the swarm call, so literally no time to fix it.
You know, vacuum up the rest of
those? I am. I'll let them light on the queen.
Yeah.
Make my life easy.
Okay. You're going to use the nuke or not?
Nah. Okay. Get this guy here. I thought about it, but the numbers are so low.
No, I'm going to. I'm just taking a look.
They didn't really chill.
Yeah, no. I'm
going to know you got a history there since you got tagged up yesterday, but not by these guys.
Yeah, I don't need my, you know, other part of my body swollen to 10 times or so. I won't say 10 times, but at least twice. I look like an old lady.
Well, the one thing I didn't bring is a little towel to wipe my sweaty face off. And I don't know what those white granules are on the cap of the water meter. It doesn't seem to have affected anything. Like, there's not a bunch of dead insects, bees, otherwise in there.
What are you looking at?
There's some, like, white crap right there. I wonder if it's fertilizer that fell down.
Yeah, that's probably some type of...
Because the bees haven't been paying any attention to it.
Yeah, which is weird because the cap should be closed on that. Somebody open that cap to read something and then
open.
It's probably that or sand. It could be sand actually. Still,
that's true. I didn't think about that.
I don't know. You'd have to like pinch it in your finger and take a look at it.
I'm good. I don't need to know that much. I really wish I'd grab one of those towels.
It's pure uncut mesh.
Whoa!
Hey, we found the distribution network.
I guess
you
can
just use those.
I got a case of the drop.
It may have been a swarm yesterday, they just didn't take a picture when it was a big lump on there. This explains a little more why they went in there. It's not flat on the ground.
Yeah.
And it's actually a pretty good sized vault for a water meter.
No, I mean it's pretty good though, man.
So the question is, where did they come from? See anything on any of the eaves?
I mean, I looked around.
Problem with it is you have to be able to get in people's backyards too, which I'm sure they'd love for you to do around here.
Bang bang!
I did see that widowmaker on that tree over there.
Which one? Oh, that ooh,
the dead one just hanging
crap,
out. Like.
That's yeah. Oh man.
Oh well. NMP.
I hope you got sufficient insurance to cover that one.
We got about as many as are gonna.
Well, there's a couple that have been out because they've already started foraging a little bit and they can't find. What I need them to do is I need them to sit there nasonov a little bit because they can't find the entrance because I moved it.
Mm-hmm.
And I definitely don't want them going back in there right now, but drain some of the sweat out of my glitters. Goodness. Grab the veil, I'm gonna vacuum these guys up and we'll see what else we can get, and the 5 or 10 or 15 that are still floating around, or I'll hit it with Honey Be Gone and hopefully they'll disperse.
Hold on.
In the vault, we got a couple of floating around here.
Well, there's more back here. Oh, hey, buddy. Whoa. Hey, girl. Hey, girl.
Oh, she's smelling that.
Let me know if you want me to spray it up in there.
Hold on.
Oh, hey, girl. Hey, girl.
It'll
be all right. Oh, I know. I'm just like, hey, girl.
About five.
Yep. Four.
All I need you to do is light, damn it.
There you go.
Yeah, I mean, this is gross overkill, but she did say her husband was apparently deathly afraid of the damn thing.
Deathly afraid or deathly allergic?
Afraid.
Oh.
Didn't say anything about being allergic. He didn't care, but he was. Now I bet if you walked up when the swarm was landing, that was a sight to behold. Even a small swarm is pretty crazy to watch.
Got him.
Yeah, all right, I see why.
Well, there's a couple.
Couple's fine. I mean, you can't get them all.
You can't. But why don't we let's turn the vacuum off and let it sit for.
The problem with it is I can't turn the vacuum off without taking the hose off.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
And then I see a couple. We're going to hit it with a honeybee gone. It'll be all right. The bulk of them are in here. And the important ones in there, so.
Yeah, no. There's a couple coming now from the other side. And now they're starting to kind of like... You got two of them kind of fussing around back here. What's that?
Yep, that.
You can just set the queen in the top. Spray up in this hole.
A couple squirts and then a couple squirts in the lid right there.
Yeah.
It doesn't take much.
Alright.
Yeah, this sprayer kind of sucks. hang it off the twist top plug and hang it off the lid of the bucket down in the down in it. That worked quite well. Please, my modification here. Now this, once I get the battery fixed, will afford me the ability to go far beyond the stock battery length for the old.
Oh, you didn't close the front all the way, Kenny.
What do you mean?
The little door trap.
Pushes all the way down, doesn't it?
Nope, it's still open.
Got to. There it is. I was like, fortunately, the queen is at the top.
Yeah, I was like, wait a minute, why are there bees going in? Oh, hold on.
They went in?
Well, I don't know if they were coming in. I don't know if they like poked out and then came back in, or they probably the latter. Yeah, there's
how much battery life did that take? Oh man, almost all of the 8.0 here.
That's not too bad. That's about, what, half an hour?
Not even, I don't know. Hit the button on the thing and see how long it's been recording. Or it should be down at the bottom.
27 minutes and 40-something seconds.